doing Havana?
Havana, Cuba.
Havana, Cuba. All these people are hungry.
We haven't got people yet, we're just doing the street. All the bikes.
Dodi, very cold.
These are our buddies.
Yeah, our guys.
Our Cuban guys. Oh. Hey, man.
Hey, you're lying.
Yeah.
All these people are lining up to get food. Some of them line up hours.
What is it? A lot of there?
Yeah, there are a lot of people.
Oh, yeah.
My friend told me that we return later because they begun now.
Oh, okay.
We go in front of them.
All right. Spot. In the case.
Part of Havana, and we're going to film over there.
Mais non, si, il faut faire sur la face.
Have you seen Ernest Hemingway, Darren? Your little sign by Ernest Hemingway.
Yeah.
Cool.
That's damn
nice.
Oh man, I gotta try this. Where's mine?
Right here.
Salute. So we're in a body heater, drinking mojito. And this is a little stall of Ernest Hemingway. We've got our little buddy who took us here. Such a cool place. It's the only place we've found really that's got alcohol in it. It's got anything in it. And we're loving it, man. We're going to have a good time here. I was just thinking about Paco. I was just imagining him digging this place totally. Darren. Cheers. Salud, boys. Muchacho. Hey, where am I? The old barn? Thank you. everybody comes here, writes their name on the wall. Probably Casablanca. The architecture is just incredible here.
No.
Muy bien.
En la banda y Paulito y Soledad. Todo esto, como ustedes saben, es saludo a Alberto Lucado, el municipio de Plaza, en el Comité Municipal de Sindicato, como sede del mismo. Y yo les exhorto a que acudan mañana a la trucha de la rama.
La venga.
No.
Nadie.
Greg, you're really working that tiller, aren't you, man?
Yeah. It's a lovely day. It's a lovely sail. This is what it's all about.
Let me get some of the seas on. So, Greg, are these scary seas or not?
Nah. Lovely stuff.
Okay, those sails filled now, Greg. Do that.
remember watching for a while.
Yes, honey.
It's Captain.
Yes, Captain. Can you see Darren anywhere? I'll try and get him in a minute.
There's a little there.
He's with the smart sailors.
Yes.
Oh, you're a dark person now. Swells are really big on the video though. Song, honey. You know the words. There's Darren way over there. The guy who's been sailing for 10 years and knows it all.
And look where he is now.
Bye-bye, Darren. Woo! Little speck on the horizon. Well, we arrived in no other than Cayo Paraiso, Paradise Key, where we've met some really nice guys, very, very generous people. And this is our catch of the day. Yep, we spent the morning just snorkeling around, checking out the reef, and looking for lobster with a couple of guys. And this is half of their catch that they gave us. And a conch that we picked up ourselves.
So what is it, dear? Barbecued lobster? Steamed lobster? Lobster curry? Lobster patties or lobster fritters?
Lobster everything.
Lobster, yeah, for the hungry. Next 2 days. Mm-mm.
Can't wait to eat these.
Anyone feeling hungry out there?
Check out those lovely lobsters. Lobster tails.
Just turn the conch shell over.
Some lovely little conch to add some flavor. Da 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 da.
Over there, they're constructing some things for tourists, which should be done in about a year and a half. Cubana can. There's your fishing boat. Potatoes? Who's that? Jimmy Buffett? Where's your shirt, man? Ay, mucho sol. There's loco. This is a beautiful little beach. White sand and starfish all over. Bring some over. This is when you realise how lucky you are being a cruiser, because you get to go to all the places where the tourists haven't got to yet.
What are the places they have?
The ultimate in travel. Yeah, you can bring some over.
Is there anything else you'd like, love?
Yeah, that big bottle of rum you've got hidden away.
Don't I wish.
What about the bail?
I'm saving that for a very special occasion.
There's old Buffett in his shirt. Do you want rice with it, hon?
Yeah. I need to go after it right now.
Cayo Buena Vista, and we've gone aground. So Dan has this idea of pulling us off. So him and Greg are ballsing up out there, trying to get the line and getting it stuck under Darren's boat. I don't know what is happening. Greg's just run out of gas in the bloody dinghy. He's managed to get it going again. Then, all they had to do was pass a line. Pass the dinghy line first, and then pass the line. Honestly, it's infuriating being a woman, and no one will listen to you. Greg's probably going to shoot me when he finds out I've been videoing instead of doing something else. I don't know what, but... You know what men are like. Oh God, I admit the sunset is pretty nice, even though I haven't changed the shutter speed, so you won't be able to see it too well. But I've got to talk quickly because Greg's coming, he's going to shoot me. And the boat's not leaning over too much. It was doing earlier. I'd like to get a photo of that, but Christ, if I get the camera, I'll let you out. Gotta go, bye. This is where it all ended. On a fucking tanker after a mayday distress signal. But we're alive. These are the
guys that are helping us. There's a boat. She was already behind, tied on by the mast. So the mast broke. And there she's drifting away. Again, it's a monster.